How to fix screen mirroring option not available in iPhone. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix screen mirroring option not available in our iPhone. So let us get started. The first thing you will need to do is open up your settings. After you open up your settings, scroll down till you find General. After you find it, open it up. And after you're on General, scroll down till you find AirPlay. After you find AirPlay, simply open it up. Now sometimes this is named as AirPlay and Continuity, or it's named as AirPlay and Handoffs. So after you're here, you will need to check for an option called Automatically AirPlay. Tap on that, and here all I'll do is simply change this from Never to Ask or Automatic. So what this does is, if you've set it to ask, it will ask whenever it recognizes a device and if you want to, you know, screen mirror. Now if you tap on automatic, it will automatically connect and it will automatically start using the devices that you connect it to. So yeah, this is the only setting that you need to do, and your screen mirroring should work just fine. Now to use your screen mirroring, you will simply need to head over to your control panel and check for this two rectangle boxes. Tap on it and you will see screen mirroring. Now right here, you'll find the list of devices that are available. You can simply tap on one and then connect and start screen mirroring. And it's that simple, guys. And that is all for the video too. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye bye. Take care.